How to post a picture on Google Classroom. This is what I'm going to show you in this video, so if you're interested, then keep on watching. Now there can be different occasions where would you like to do that. One occasion would be that where you want to submit an assignment, but that assignment you have done it on your paper with the paper and pen, and now you want to scan that assignment, or you can take a picture of that assignment and then you can submit that photo as a as an assignment on the Google Classroom. So how to do that, this is what I'm going to show you. So for the sake of this tutorial, I'm just going to take a snapshot of my screen, and I'll assume that this is the work which I have done, and now I will submit this snapshot as my assignment. So I'll just click on the assignment, and within the assignment you will see your work option is on the bottom. Once you will click that, you will have this option on the computer. You also see the same, but in case you are doing it on a PC, you would see this on the top right hand side, whereas in the mobile it is on the bottom side, but the interface is same. You have to click add attachment so you can take the photo. In case you haven't taken the photo or scanned your copy, but since I have already done that, so I will browse my mobile by clicking the file. And from here, as you can see that on the top first option is screenshot. Now I have selected that. It is now going to take some time and get attached as a attachment to this my assigned work. So now this screenshot or the photo which I have taken has already been attached. So all I need to do is just press the turn in, and one attachment will be submitted for assignment one. Are you sure? So just click turn in and your assignment will be submitted. So this is how you can post a picture on Google Classroom as an assignment. If there is any other query on this subject or any question regarding the Google Classroom, you can ask me in the comment section below. I'll try to make a video on that. In any case, thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, hit the like button, share and subscribe.